There's some reference regarding ethics. I've seen some letters that have asked that I recuse myself, or that there was a conflict of interest between myself and my former employer. I was owner of Fagan Engineers in Elmira, New York. We worked with, specifically with Talisman. We designed pipeline and erosion control plans, bore pipelines. We oversaw the construction of major compressor stations throughout the northern tier of Pennsylvania. I sold my business to my employees at the end of 2012. I have absolutely no involvement with the management of Fagan Engineers since then. I would also like to point out that I have said